Hello everyone, and welcome back to Maneater. I'm Ran Giacomo, and today we're gonna go collecting stuff as promised. Starting with whatever it is I marked over there. I don't think I can go that way. That's a high-level hammerhead. I guess I'm gonna have to go look for something else. Whatever is down there. And how to get down there? Is this a way down? Not really. It's gonna be a bit difficult to reach. Stop me though. All right. That's another one. Actually, that over there.
Every year, we're sprayed with billions of pounds of toxic aerosols. That's why you've got to protect your cellular matrix with Sulfur Shield organic sulfur crystals, only from survival life.
Okay, then. Alright, what's in here? Probably more loot.
Anyone who has delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything.
Another one over.
Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark. Don't be fooled by this elaborate diorama. The real horrors are buried deep underground.
Another one. Still not sure how I'm gonna get to that one, but I'll handle something probably. It's really nice to
me. The moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food.
Miss me!
there's no such thing as targeted weather warfare, then why am I occasionally inconvenienced by rain, snow, and excessive cold or heat?
That's probably because the weather still happens with us. Oh, this was pretty deep, doesn't it?
Solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment.
I guess this will tell me what that's supposed to be.
You can tell that this is old World War II technology, due to all the flickering.
Okay. I might be able to get there from here.
This protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors.
Okay. There's clearly still more left to find. I almost went. I'm almost that those didn't explode on my face. Something.
NASA's fraudulent Apollo 11 moon landing was necessary. Otherwise, the world would have seen the domes and spires of the insectoid's lunar base, Vraxxon.
Shoo. Watch out of that little thing, Alice in the game.
Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. Sharks' propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions.
Cars outside being loud as usual. Alright. What's this one? Why is the last reservation?
Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition.
Alright, what's this one? Oh, the last landmark. Atomic.
While intellectually, I understand that adrenochrome is a byproduct of synthetic epinephrine with no practical applications. Emotionally, I understand that it's siphoned directly from children's pineal glands as the immortality drug of the Luciferian elite.
Okay, then. Leaves just those two, actually. Not in combat, you're in combat. Well, I guess we can go and see what this is. I'm not sure if it was very helpful, but... Your catapult healing factor, sonic burst, disorienting sonar, and targeting sonar. Interesting. I'm in the technically, I could just do this. Sort of. The targeting on that thing is kinda finicky. Did you eat it? Complicates things.
For the shark, but for the greater battle against alien ships.
I was so close to. Maybe if I'm just patient and, you know.
Why is it called sight P? Well, P is the 17th letter in the alphabet. The 17th arcanum of the tarot is the star, a symbol of change. What change? A new world order, built upon the ashes of our national sovereignty. They hide their signs in plain sight as if to mock us.
Let's try this again, hopefully without dying horribly this time. It's gonna take a while, isn't it? Especially if I keep missing like that. Stop eating them! Okay, so time does slow down while I'm trying to aim. I should probably have checked that first, but I thought it was just press the button. I just didn't think to slow it down. Maybe that helps. Yep. That helps a lot. That helps a lot. Okay. Right, let's see how we can possibly get there. Let's see what's next. Time trial. Swim through the rings again, that should be easy, I think.
Anticipating a reprisal, the predator flees.
Well, I am on a pretty speedy build, so...
is still in hot pursuit. The fish must be cunning, because unlike her pursuers, she doesn't have a 5,000 horsepower engine. This footage could only be captured with the best professional-grade Swedish drone camera.
Oh, level 54.
She successfully evaded the New World shock troops, at least for the time being.
Alright, what's next? Oh, multiple. Kill hammerheads and destroy the turret. Ooh. Still need to figure out how to get there. Also, that. Well, might as well fast travel back. And see what... Oh yeah. Find all questers? Okay then. Oh, there's actually like... more of those everywhere now. Oh well. There they are. On bite. Oh wait, that's... I've been pressing the wrong button. It does seem to be a very damage focus set, I guess.
We've got to keep rolling. Even if the NWO threatens to execute Protocol 5. As aerobic organisms, sharks require oxygen to survive.
Back already. How bad can your aim be? It's just not very well moving on land, but still. Oh, it's just bad.
The Dark Brotherhood can carry out their global coup d'etat by any means they deem necessary.
At least I can't even decide which side he thinks the bad guys are. Maybe it's all of them. Okay, I missed my shadow teeth already.
Horrified at what she's already witnessed, the Predator lashes out against the Illuminous group's deceitful agenda. Cabal is forced to give ground, but rest assured, they have already begun remarshaling their forces.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch back to Shadow set, at least for now. Lifesteal is just so much better. Alright, what's next? I do still need to figure out how to the hell to get down there, but no. Stop! Hammer time!
Energy source, the electric great white.
Oh man.
The shark decides to nourish herself on a local farm. But this can't be won on an empty stomach.
Trying, huh?
I started this channel 6 months ago, only to be met with personal attacks by uninformed citizens like Bonglord69, who commented, "What a dumb A-word, F-word, piece of S-word." Continues.
Some sailors. Drop shadow. Oh. Well, this one will give me the atomic body, so let's go for that one. Shadow versus Shadow.
Manhattan Project graduate, the Shadow Worker.
Manhattan Project graduate. Okay, then.
Why is all table salt iodized? I don't know, but perhaps the Shadow Worker has something to do with it.
Yes, indeed. Pretty good. timing, huh? Helps us into region better, despite its supposedly having the same set of...
Close to true quest, learned that that Urca was laundering money for the Bolivian drug cartels. So good riddance.
Okay, then. Right, it's time to kill some, I guess it's time to kill some great whites. So what, I have the atomic body. Holding the bite button. Targeting. Nice. What else did I get? Fins. Resistance, evade speed. That's pretty good. So I'm just missing the tail. Cool. Where's this?
As we venture further into the heart of darkness, you may be shocked by the atrocities unfolding before you.
These guys are pretty hard to catch, huh? How is it without your little face?
Okay, I just had to block 50 users from commenting. This is just the sort of response I prepared for after dedicating myself to informing the masses about the real truth behind global events.
Either way, this has been a pretty long episode already, so... I hope you all have fun. And I'll see you next time, where we'll probably go and... Well, I need to equip an extra organ and... That sounds so weird. Yeah, next time hopefully we'll unlock the last part for our shark over here. So, yeah. Hope you have fun and see you next time. Bye-bye!